Da Vinci.
I gave it everything I had, it's all I got. Mama say she proud of me. I just hope she proud of me. I gave it everything I had and I won't stop. My family say they proud of me, and I just pray they proud of me. I won't stop. My family say they proud of me. I just hope they proud of me. And I thank God for this. I thank God for this. All these accomplishments and all these dollar shifts. I don't know what he seen in me and why he told me. My mama told me. My daddy told me. I could be anything I wanna be. Yeah. I thank you for raising me up to be a man of God. You always made a way for me. All the nights you pray for me, everything you used to say to me. I swear all them blessings stay with me, and that's why them blessings came to me. Yeah. A lot of people around me ain't make it, but they ain't had the same foundation. Hard work and dedication.
First off, I want to thank God, because without him, none of this would be possible. I want to thank all my family, friends, and coaches that have helped me get in this position. I want to thank St. Francis Academy and St. Vincent Pilate. I want to thank my sisters for always being by my side and supporting me no matter what. Dear Mom and Dad, I want to thank you for everything you've done. You always taught me if I wanted something, go get it. And so that's what I did. Thank you for installing hard work in me and showing me what dedication can get you. I really appreciate y'all. With that being said, this next step in my journey, I'm 124% committed to the University of Michigan.
Go Blue!